127th, and I shall be performing a monologue for you. Enjoy.
Guess what? Jordan asked me out. I'm like so psyched. So we're going to the movies tomorrow, and there's just one thing. We need a ride, because like his brother's got a date. So please. Because she's got her emotions and pottery class, so like touchy subject, you know. But I'll do your chores all of tomorrow. All week.
What do I look like, Cinderella?
Fine, I'll do it. But you have to promise me that you won't tell Jordan how much I like him.
Well, if you do tell him, I'll tell Mum you broke her happiness from. Thank you.